carnage is there?
Yeah, burned into my nostrils.
Stock parts. What I have upgraded on, it's not going to break.
Right.
Overdrive gear, underdrive gear, chromoly axle, inner axle shafts.
No, my axle is definitely my favorite. Yeah.
Incision drive shafts and brass Lincoln mounts. That's it.
Heck yeah.
Nothing else done in the truck.
What am I calling?
I got a
flipping off. This has to be one of the easiest looking, hardest sections. Being all soaking wet. Try to ramp that. Come over here and try to not make this sharp turn. Okay, note to self, don't try the axle slide. Stuff in my front bumper everywhere.
Can't keep the G plates on.
Perfectly balanced. It's pretty nice. Well, I mean, it doesn't put all the extras on the bridge. Yeah. Yeah, I probably didn't need to change or this extra paracord that I got wrapped around here. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm not 100% sure. I think I might have the approach angle.
Put it back down where it belongs. I don't know if you've got the... Oh.
There it is. Did a staple or nail that down or something? Yeah, getting the front tires on is one thing, but this is I ain't got the tires for it. I pretty well destroyed this thing in the King of Rocks yesterday. I got some nasty clicking going on. Everything's real narrow. I'm gonna end up coming off of this one. If I don't just get high centered like that. Get a little bumpy. Wasn't expecting you to back up.
You're okay, little buddy.
Hey, you did too. They're better.
Couldn't have been any wider if I'd have had my other wheels on here. Wouldn't have made it.
Dude, this thing's awesome.
Yeah.
I remember I had to turn like 400 times to get the gen cat.
Good
to
go.
I'm doing this
thing. Thank you.
Man's good.
I didn't even use the rear dip.
Okay.
Yeah, we're off.
All
righty. Freaking wide truck problems.
Okay. All right, Jay, you're going.
Shit.
We're going, bud.
It's all right. I had a good dismount.
It's
a good spring back.
Dude, I remember this one too.
Up pretty well. Use my camera to see up in there.
Change your mud in here?
No.
Remember that two of them?
Definitely a thumb.
Okay,
I think we can just get a strap off your truck.
That's a tight turn.
Is it actually?
Yeah. Oh,
stars.
Mind
you, the eyes
are
turning on and
off.
Yeah.
This
is
two?
Yeah. I'm gonna be
I'm way too wide and not enough turning radius for this.
Yeah, the wrist works good on some stuff, but.
Not here.
No.
Thank you.
I guess not.
Kevin, don't be walking on the floor. Walk on the road.
No.
You guys want to get ahead of us?
Not even close to getting on the bridge. Thank you. Should be able to pull you down. Just in time, I was about to give you a tiny bit of a nudge to get that thing pulling. Thank you.
river.
Yeah, I'd have never seen that one either. I'm used to getting hemmed up on them. Without modification. Thank you. black one out again, that's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
they got it hidden.
We got enough times. Hopefully nobody else has tied gates with you.
I always like those gladiators look, man. So neat.
No, there's two that got SSD and Samix. They're like $50 just for the knuckles. No, just the inners, just the C hub.
There we go.
Do what? Oh my god, dude, watch this.
I
got a piece of grass shoved down in there with the screws. We'll see how long that lasts. Too small. I couldn't even find a stick small enough that would work. I feel like somebody switched those flags around.
Bitch about this weather.
No.
You know, this is the best. You know, yesterday may have been a little hot back here, but hell, today.
Yeah, it's nice. Nice breeze. Yeah. Of course.
Yeah, I figured I ran into a, I seen a buddy. It was one of the cut throughs there. I'm like, all right, well.
Yeah, that's exactly what she said. up the steep section. Bad thing with these tires, boy, roots like that tend to go all the way around the axle real quick. And now my tires are muddy. Got up that pretty easily the first time, but now my tires got mud on them. Fucking game over there. Can't give a fuck. Try this again. Tire got hemmed up on that root right there. Fucking rolled me right over. Not like that. Right, yeah, it's like a group activity per se. This don't look familiar to me. Thank you.
on those other logs.